Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jelen. Today we have a question sent in by Carrie. Carrie says, I know how to use the automatic subtotals command, but then how do you copy the subtotals only? And there's a cool trick for this. So let's talk about how to add subtotals. First of all, if we want to add subtotals by customer, make sure that the data set is sorted by customer. So choose one cell in the customer column and press A to Z. And then data subtotals, add each change in customer, and choose the fields that you want to subtotal. Click OK. All right, so it's now gone through and added subtotals throughout the data set. And if we want to see just the subtotals, we click the number 2 button up here in the upper left-hand corner. Well, that's good enough, but when you want to copy those subtotals, it becomes a real pain, because if we would copy everything, Control C right here, and go to a new workbook and paste, it's going to give us all of the data, not just the subtotals. So what we have to do is choose the data and then press Alt semicolon. Alt semicolon selects just the visible cells. Now when we copy, you see that we're copying just the individual subtotals. Go to a new workbook and paste, Control V. Great way to copy just the subtotal rows after you've collapsed. Thanks to Carrie for sending in that question, and thanks to you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another netcast from Mr. Excel.